that I'd fall so hard. Then my feet left the ground. Gravity don't make no sense when you're around. I come up against myself when demons in my head get loud. I don't know how you do it, but you turn them down.
And that's who Len is. Just, if you need something, he is there. Like you said, one of the best men that I will ever know. And so it's very cool to get to see him marry Toni, because she is one of the best women that I have ever met in my life.
Give me tonight and the rest of your life. I want to have it all with you. I want to have it all with you. And when you open your eyes, I'll be there. Go to pieces, fall between the thunder clouds. I will put you back together. I won't let you down. I slip and wonder what I'd do if you never found me and I never found you. I don't know what I'd do. So won't you give me tonight and the
by the authority vested in me, you are now husband and wife. Lynn, you may kiss your bride.
If I could have handpicked somebody for him, you would have been it.
Gonna hold you. I look forward to the future that you two will continue to build. So Tony and Lynn, here's to you in too many years. Congratulations, you two. I love you both.
Go now?
Oh.
Sorry. This will be fun. Okay, honey, come here. You gotta come here. You can just sit in here. Okay.
God.
Okay. So let's see. Congratulations. What's some good advice, honey? The good advice is dance naked around the house often enough that your neighbors don't want to come over.
No. No.
Yeah.
Tony, Lynn, congratulations on your big day. This day was beautiful. I know it was a little bit rainy, but hey, that's good luck. I'm wishing you guys the best of luck on your journey through life together and many, many years of happiness. Love you.
Congratulations.
We love you guys.
Yep. We look forward to seeing you in the next 50 years and see what you got. Congrats.
Tony and Lynn, I'm so excited for you guys. Thanks for letting me be a part of your day. You guys are going to have a great life together. Congratulations.
What marriage advice could we possibly have for them? No, what it boils down to is like Gwen and I, we're similar people. We're both kind of crap. So just, you chose to deal with this, so good luck.
To Tony and Lynn, congratulations on your special day and wishing you guys a lifetime of happiness.
Congratulations, a happy couple. Lynn, don't fuck it up. Love you both.
Lynn, you're always wrong. Just get fucking
Jess's used to it. Speech was correct. Yeah. Do not speak unless spoken to.
It really is a secret to happy marriage, isn't it?
It really is. Anyway, we love you guys and we're so happy for you.
Tony and Lynn, so glad I got to celebrate with you today and hope you have an amazing future.
Hi, Tony and Lynn. I love you both so much. Congratulations and hope you have many, many years together. Love you.
Congratulations. We love you.
Love you. Congratulations.
Tony and Lynn, thank you so much for letting me be a part of your wonderful day. And I'm just so excited for where your life is going to go. And best wishes. And may you always love each other and kiss each other good night.
Okay, how close should I hold it? Hey, Tony and Lynn. Congratulations. I hope this day was everything that you guys wanted to be. I'm so proud of you. I love you. And best of luck in all your marriage happiness.
Okay. Oh, Tony Lee, I love you so much. And I'm just so excited that you found someone to be good to you and live with love. Okay. Sorry, did I do it?
Hey, Tony. Hey, Lynn. Congratulations. So glad that you guys had a great wedding, even though it rained, but hey, that's good luck. I am your favorite bonus cousin, so if there's any more cousins that married in, they suck. I'm better. Awesome.
Hey, Tony and Lynn, congratulations.
Congratulations.
Hey, Tony and Lynn, congratulations. I'm very excited and happy for you guys. Hopefully you have a lot of long years ahead of you. We love you. Bye.
Oh, Tony Lee, I just love you so much, and I'm just so happy and excited that you found someone to be good to you and love for the rest of your life, and I hope it all works well for you. If not, I'll kick Lynn's ass for you. Love you.
I didn't lose a son. I gained a daughter, and I'm very happy that he picked you. Y'all know the rest of the story. I love you both. And congratulations. It was a great day.
You don't have to clip it.
Yeah, you can just hold it. It's fine.
No, I'm professional.
Tony, Lynn, congratulations. I'm so proud of you guys. And I wish you the best of luck in many, many years to come. Love you guys.
Congratulations, Tony and Lynn. I'm very happy for you. Wish you the best of luck.
You know I'm your favorite cousin.
Hey-o.
Congrats. I'm not good at these, you know that. I love you, congrats, it's been fun. See you on the flip side.
The only advice I can give you, Lynn, is to know the difference between being bitched at and being bitched to. If you're being bitched at, keep your mouth shut and let her vent. If you're being bitched at, same rule applies.
I love you both.
Shut.
You deserve it.
Tony, congratulations, Lynn.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Don't sweat the small stuff. Good luck. Congratulations. And be off.
You
got this.
I got this?
Yeah, you're the one who wanted to make a speech.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, pretend like you're giving it.
Thank you, everyone, for joining us on our special day. We really enjoyed having everyone out, and I hope everyone enjoyed being with us.
And thank you to everyone who helped put this beautiful day together, the moms, the sisters, the friends, the family, the friends of family, everyone. Despite the rain and the cold and everything else, it still came together to be a beautiful day, and we are very loved and supported by everyone, and we love you so much, and we thank you for supporting us as we begin life as husband and wife. And we look forward to all the support from everyone as we go through this new journey. So thank you. We love you.